How many times do I have to get close to or at the drop before I beat the level? Everything besides the first 3% of this level is average hard demon difficulty. So why haven't I beaten it yet? Oh, I thought I died. Okay. Woo! That is every pre-2.0 ViPriN demon completed. And this is probably... not hard in Ultraviolet. Probably second hardest one. This level is a nightmare.